to apparent tourists were fined for surfing Venice's Grand Canal. The city's mayor described the pair as arrogant imbeciles. He offered free dinner to anyone who could identify them. The surfers were eventually caught by police.